Working with Eric is always interesting because Eric is a New Yorker full of energy. And he's born for this business, in my opinion. He's entertaining. He was really handsome at that time, you know, so all the girls liked him, right? And he was a Latin wonder. He's always hanging around in the background stealing my shots. but he was a good guy. He was, and when we were young, you know, I think we had some ego differences at a point in time in our life, but we're older now. We don't care, you know, it's just a job. But, and he's a policeman, so I'm proud of him, you know, a real policeman.